Last year's Emmy winner, Santa Barbara, will not be seen today, but will return tomorrow at its regularly scheduled time. Now stay tuned for the 16th Annual Daytime Emmy Awards.